I'm giving somebody the blues today.
Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today we're going to be doing another discussion about cheating hacks. Recently, PC players took it upon themselves to go into the files for Tekken 7, the PC version, and rip Lita Sobieski from the files, and they started playing with that character and using that character online. They started posting that character online, the moveset, the music, just everything they could rip from the files. They started posting that stuff on YouTube and, you know, Twitter, whatever. And that's, they weren't supposed to do that, right? You're not supposed to, one, you're supposed to pay for the character. Two, you're supposed to wait until the time zone, right? March 23rd is when it's available. Whatever time zone you're in, once it's March 23rd, then you can play with that character. And the PC players wasn't doing that. They took it upon themselves. They jumped the gun and they started using hacks to exploit the game. And Michael Murray, he always knew about this, but they finally have some tools to take care of it. He put out a tweet. I covered it in a separate video. You guys can find it on my channel. But he basically was telling them, like, you know, you guys who are pulling these, you guys who are posting Lita before Lita is out, you guys are going to be, he was talking about bans, he was talking about DMCA, you know, he was very upset. You guys can go watch the video for the full breakdown of what he was saying. But another thing we have here, the community is kind of backfiring on him, for many reasons. But one, we have a tweet that was replying to the tweets that he put up yesterday. It says, you're only addressing this now. This has been an issue for a long time with previous DLC characters. Stop pushing patches out before characters are out. This will keep happening otherwise. And then Michael Murray responded. He says, we have new tools, right? Michael Murray is prepared for these cheaters and these people who are exploiting the game. That kind of leads us into to what's happening today. Today, there was a petition that was put up on the Tekken subreddit. It says, petition to have Michael Murray step down / fired. Now, I was going to cover this poll once it completed, but the moderators took it down because it violates the rules of the Tekken subreddit. Basically, it's like they're trying to shame and cast a negative light and, you know, harassment, yada, yada, yada. But it's very interesting to see that people were very upset because they're saying, why are you going after people who are exploiting the character, right? You're so quick to jump on people who's playing the character, who's getting the character through hacks instead of paying for it. But yet you have people who's plugging, you have people who's, you know, auto low parry, auto throw break, you have the one hit kill glitch or the one hit kill hack, right? People are upset, like, why are you going, you're so quick to jump on this character issue but not other issues. And you have many people just posting things on the Tekken subreddit, Twitter, whatnot. They're just, it's whenever something happens, people are so quick to jump on Michael Murray and you know, try to make fun of him and all these things, which is not really cool. It's not really cool to, you know, try to dogpile on someone, whether they are doing a bad job or a good job or whatever. It's called constructive criticism. Not hate speech, not harassment, not any of those things, right? Constructive criticism, right? But he put up a tweet. This is a brand new tweet. It says, hey, can you guys do me a small favor, please? One small favor. For the time being, please forget about the past cheating and let me know if you see anything after version 4.10. That would be very helpful. Thanks. So, to me, this sounds like they have something up their sleeve. And we kind of got a glimpse of this when they went after the people who were posting the move list early and the songs early and things like that. It looks like they have something up their hands. He responds to himself 31 seconds later. He says, in particular, auto guard, auto low parry, and one hit kill. This is very interesting right here. Very interesting. Now, they already confirmed that they banned some people, that they were able to eliminate some people who were using cheats, but they didn't say who, they didn't say how, but they said that they did it. Now, here he's kind of stepping up and he's saying, you know, like, I guess they went through a test phase, a test run. And he's like, you know, send everything you guys has, everything you guys run into, every problem, send it to us and we're going to take care of it. Right. Someone replies, they say, use the same TK7 report hashtag. Michael Murray says, yep, that would be good. Now, this is very interesting. Now, in my expectation video for season 4, I talked about wanting them to do something for cheats and people who are cheating. And I said I wanted them to do something, but I didn't think they would. I thought that maybe in a season 5 or something, they would take care of this stuff. But boy, I am so happy jumping all over this, right? For so long now, people have been running rampant with cheats. I was just playing a guy just a second ago. I'm making this video now because I'm waiting for the new character to come out. But I was playing Tekken 7 right before I started this, and I came up against a Law player 3 times in a row who was plugging on me. We got matched up. He plugged. I had to wait like a minute. Went back to the lobby. Got matched up with him again. He plugged. And then it happened a third time. The fact that they're finally taking this cheating stuff seriously, and they're finally, like, it looks like they're ready to do it. The only thing they're missing is a report feature implementing it to Tekken 7. But, you know, if they can handle all the cheaters without a report feature, that's even better. You know, if they can ban people without a report feature, then, you know, so be it, right? But I just want to make this video because this is very interesting, right? You have so many people who's upset with Michael Murray. A lot of people are jumping on the you know, down with Michael Murray bandwagon. And one, that's not cool. Two, they're actually taking care of the cheaters. They're actually on board with the cheaters right now. Like, they all the people who was posting stuff early and stuff, they made all those guys pee their pants and you know, private their videos, start deleting videos, and now they're going after the cheaters. So I just want to talk about this video real quick because this is very interesting. I'm going to check and see if I can play the new character. Hopefully I can. I'm going to try and have a first impressions out either the same time this video goes up or after, something like that. But yeah, I want to start playing a new character. So bye bye, talk to you guys next time. Bye.